Up again. Forget it.
Do another flyby? Yes, 10-4. Yeah, it's not a Sharab.
Right in the center of the chute. Now, I'm not talking about the leading edge or the trailing edge, but right in the center of the chute. When you come through, it looks like it doesn't have enough air in it.
Well, it's pressurized. It's probably just the line is short pulling it in.
Well, hopefully you can see what I'm talking about. You see this video. Come through again.
Best you could tell, those steering lines were going out pretty good.
The best I could tell.
You should be okay, Daryl. Head towards the hay bales. It looks good.